Jesus is in this room. Here I am, making this place I stand. Holy ground, holy ground. He's here right now.
Your spirit moves.
Before you, I bow. veil is torn, the doors fling wide. I see glory as I run inside your throne room. God, before you I bow. The veil is torn, the doors fling wide. I see glory as I run inside your throne room. Before
service, it was here and it's here in this service. There is a healing, delivering spirit that is resting on POA on this day. You can mark this day as a day that somebody got their healing, got their deliverance in the name of Jesus. Well, go ahead and give him a shout of praise. Go ahead and give him glory. From the balcony, let the glory flow. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, it's so great to see you this morning. Aren't we glad we're in church where we can feel the anointing of God? Aren't we glad we're in church where we can worship Him in spirit and in truth? I'm glad I'm in a church where I can shout and praise and magnify His name. God bless you, great people being here. 9 o'clock service was great. What to do right now. This is a service where you don't know what to do right now. Or let me say this, I don't know what to do right now. All I know to do is tell everybody, get a praise in your heart. Let thanksgiving come in. The word of God said, the word spoke to us and said, receive it. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Praise Him. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you.